What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. Okay, so today I'm going to be showing you all my fidget spinners. Fidget spinners are those little toys that just spin miraculously for hours, days, you know. So, they're like fidget toys. Yeah. So today I'm going to be showing you all of them that I have. All of mine that I have, I meant to say. So let's get started. So I put them in order. So this first. This is the Lamborghini fidget spinner. I don't know why it's called Lamborghini fidget spinner. It's Lamborghini. And this is not a regular size. This is a smaller version, which looks very cool. So I'm gonna make it look really big and make it just going. Does that look cool? Like big fidget spinner. So this one is a small version of a Lamborghini fidget spinner, and I have a gold one of this, but my little brother took it apart. So yeah. So it's the Lamborghini fidget spinner. Really cool. I like it. So the next one is this guy. This is just a pink one like this one. But it has a little different things. It lights up. Oh wait. There we go. It lights up, which looks very cool. If you see it in the dark, then it looks very more cool. And it's, inside there is just like little LED lights that it's like motion sensor or something. And yeah, looks very cool. And it's very different from its other version. This one's just a Lamborghini fidget spinner that just lights up. So yeah. As you can see, this is the normal size, and this is the smaller version. You see the difference right there? Here, let me just, yeah, wait. Yeah, see the difference? JK, I just put that up there to make it look big. Yeah. Okay, so that was the two Lamborghini fidget spinners. Moving on to the next ones. First to last, the coolest. I got this. The bearings are very smooth. And it, sometimes when you look at it, it doesn't even look like it's spinning. That's actually spinning right there. And it has this thing in the back, which makes it look really cool, and you can tell when it's spinning. Jesus Christ. Looks very cool, and it's very, very skinny. And whenever I'm bored, I just like to do this. And it's cool, because it's okay. It's super cool. So it's like a wheel. That's and for the last and not least, the zombie. A zombie fidget spinner. It's a biohazard sign, which is pretty cool. You hear that? What's in the bearings? I think they're all like, you can go like that out. Yeah, and one day, like, that can be worth $100. One day this can be worth $100. And it's making a sound that it did. I need to fix that. Well, that's all for today. And I will see you guys in a future video. Bye.